I thank the maker of the bill and kind of want to echo the importance of this. As someone who recently went through perimenopause, and I guess I'm still going through menopause, and I have access to top-notch doctors and the ability to find information. The information that is out there on the internet is deeply misleading when they recommend that you have a glass of wine and take a bath. A lot of the symptoms surrounding perimenopause make you feel like you can sprint a marathon. And when you try that with 55-year-old joints, you could really damage yourself and end up going to the orthopedic surgeon. So more information, I think, especially coming from doctors, OBGYNs, where they are heavily taxed with the information that they kind of have to bring into one meeting, that often this is overlooked, not because they don't want to offer this information, but often they're going down their own checklist. So we're shining light on this issue, and I look forward to quite a few more bills surrounding perimenopause and menopause to destigmatize that passage of life. Thank you very much.